Colorado Spring, and we're gonna go see the Labor Day Balloon Festival. Here we are at the balloon festival. It looks like there's a lot of people and a lot of balloons. Some up in the air already and some still on the ground. It's free and also free parking and free entrance. There's one here, looks like maybe a hedgehog. Not sure yet, I don't see the face. There goes the hedgehog. Can see the face. Here comes another one.
Another one.
Going up there. Oh, I was gonna hit it. Like a Donkey Kong? Maybe. Oh, he'll face us. Oh, it looks like a slot, maybe. I think it's a slot. It looks like a slot. I was right. Lot holding something.
Tree branch.
Tree branch. Cool. It's so big.
Oh,
it's better than the places. Here it comes. Oh, it's too tall. It's leaning. Here it goes. That's so big. Look at the basket compared to the saloon. There's another one here, we can tell what it is. Maybe it's Winnie the Pooh?
Something with large eyes, it looks like.
Maybe an octopus thing? Let's see.
Or a squid or something.
Squid?
I don't know.
Turtle? Crab?
Oh yeah, I think it is a crab.
Yeah. It is a crab.
Not only filling the top, but filling that entire regular shaped balloon that's there. You'll see the place is about to get some good in.
That's cool.
Thank you. this glue on it.
Do it on a handle or on
Look, there's a one over there. The green one looks like a penguin. There they go. Looks like a parrot on that one, behind the crab.
Yeah, it does. He's a pirate, he's got a sword.
Thank you.
this event is in Memorial Park, and in the background you can see the Pikes Peak over there in the back. So right there.
Yes, we did. And Saturday.
Garden of the Gods off in the distance, right there in the middle of the frame.
It turned out to be a pig. Hopefully it'll go up. They have a few stall over here, like selling knickknacks and
stuff. Various vendors selling things and also food snacks. Give you a shot of the whole park here. We've got a live stage over there, or stage for live performances.
And they have like the stuff for the kids over there.
Like carnival rides.
Carnival rides.
See that over there. And some of these balloons, they've got them just display. They're not actually flying them. So you can go up and look, see what it looks like inside a basket. Good crowd today. And this is for Labor Day weekend.
It's a 3-day event. It starts September 2nd to the 4th. Saturday to Monday. Every morning at 7 a.m. And also at nighttime, they have a night balloon festival. I mean, growing up, they live up. There's more going up back there, I see. It's like a Spider-Man balloon. It's like they have a setup for little kitty. Hot air balloon. You see Yoda over there on the hot air balloon? I don't know if you can see it. It's behind his head.
Dalmatian.
Dalmatian head. It's over there, right? You see? Right there. It's Yoda. Yoda on hot air balloon. Look how small the baskets. It's only like a baby can go in there.
Look at me, Jimmy.
And there's Yoda. Yoda.
Grogu.
Yeah, Grogu. Like the balloons are almost done, and now people can go to the carnival or food trucks for the people. You can bounce over there. It's like a bouncy ball park thing.